put some slid back in and slid that down.
That's what I came here to film. That's what I came here for. Forget about the ghost.
Oh my god, he's right there. I'm gonna go through because I can't climb this.
Wait, what? That frog is super loud.
Overman's like distillery. See what you want to see.
So why is that there? Just
public shaming.
Just to be like, watch out.
It's the old time.
But wait, they never even used it in the old time, so you're saying?
Shut the front door.
That was just a warning. Oh, so the museum just put that there. That wasn't like historically accurate.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah, that's, yeah.
Well,
they're giving you a whole
but also
picture.
Not even going in. They just did. It's a little house. For a bar.
I heard that.
I just got two things. When I
yeah,
went
she
over
did.
There, it said nice to meet you.
And then it said the present.
And then when I was over here, it said the present. But that's not really that.
The stock, yeah. Maddie said Busch Gardens. They have that in Williamsburg.
You guys were
so accurate.
But also in Busch Gardens, was it not funny? You would like go out to your family and be like, Katie, I'm so bad.
They do that in Williamsburg too.
And probably your parents were like, yeah, you fucking are bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you there.
Bye.
I brought you to Busch Gardens to lock your ass in that.
Fine. To write the Loch Ness Monster.
Stay here until I come back.
Exactly. And I'll see you in 2 hours. Good night.
Love that.
you guys would get along though.
If I actually go back in for my PhD, it'll probably be interesting.
Don't do it though. I got my PhD and I graduated in December, it's not worth it.
I just finished my master's degree.
I warn everyone, I'm like,
what are you getting in it?
History. Really? She got home okay.
She'll
be fine. It was just a long day. We were out on a boat earlier today too. I'm like very, very sunburned.
You're all over.
I think I'm drinking more than anyone else, but I don't know. I think everything's okay. History podcast episode about like women pirates, and I think that was one of the stories.
Like a professor,
no,
then you shouldn't do PhD.
Exactly,
that's what I'm doing, but it's like not, it was not worth it.
I would only go to learn more about it. I already obviously started diving at least once. I would only
if you like to learn stuff,
yeah. That would be the only reason I would go back there.
Yeah, no,
and
I get it.
I own the company, so when I open the pictures, they're flashing. You're good. Don't you have a timer going down?
Yeah, yeah.
An hour and 8 minutes. Same thing, only goes way higher than yours.
that what it said?
Light worker?
She's
a
that app just generates like into the mansion. That was one of the questions. What happened to the mansion? How many children did she have? That's where they moved the indigo.
I think she's buried in England.
Probably. If her dad was there.
Yeah.
Oh, now it's gone. Bye.
What if you stand over here again?
Oh, could be. That's what the guy over there was like. Elijah, Charles, whoever it may be.
Yeah, is it Charles? Charles, are you sad your wife is dead? You're dead too. I'm sorry. Never mind. Just kidding. Did you have a mustache?
Understand anything that comes out of that.
So what we're doing with this, we'll set this gearbox down in front of the car.
up and kept my I kept my shit real cool.
I told you guys, I felt like, yeah, okay.
Can you ask if she's a survivor?
Wow, why is she buried in Philadelphia?
Because that's where she died.
Oh.
And hang on, we're gonna get to how important she actually was.
Oh, okay.
Anybody?
Oh, Ben Franklin.
No.
Ben Franklin was not a president.
Oh, yeah, he was buried in Philadelphia.
But he's not, he wasn't a president.
No.
Okay. You said a president
was.
Yeah, so.
Okay. I was trying to justify where we're thinking.
No, no, I, it
no,
wasn't.
I was thinking, I was wondering if
he could have also been a pallbearer, but he wasn't a president.
Actually, his graveyard. Or his
gravesite. Yes, he is.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god, that's a very famous. So
it's
I
not,
because
there's
ben
two.
Franklin.
Ben Franklin was like a founding father. He
so,
was involved
again,
in all
I
that.
Want
he just
say,
wasn't.
Yes, she's buried in the same
president.
One as Ben Franklin. But we're still back on the president. No guesses.
No. Thomas Jefferson.
That's fine.
Washington.
No.
I was thinking that in my brain, but I was like, that's really funny.
It was
that's
his
so obvious.
To be a pallbearer.
Oh, wow.
It was an honor for him, just the same way it would have been if she would have known that he was the one carrying her to her grave. So,
yeah, yeah, what's her story?
You
I thought it was like
but
kind of a myth
up here
that
quite
he had
often. I will get the term wood or wooden a lot. And this isn't something like the George Washington bit. Isn't something that's where the mob just said you have to talk about George Washington. It was something I picked up on the evidence. I didn't even know that fact until about a year ago. I got two UVPs in the same week. George Washington, like the Academy, freaking Lincoln here. So of course, I'm doing my research. Lo and behold, there he was, pallbearer at a funeral. Like, no.
Wow.
That's pretty cool.
So, what else did they cover? Oh, the mansion did burn down. So you're right about that. Burned down in the Great Fire of 1861.
So this is where the house wasn't burned down here.
Right where we're standing, actually. Only this half. The interesting thing is that we've had dozens of Great Fires. Every tour guide talks about a specific Great Fire based on where they are. This one started at the Harris Theater up the road, came down here, and then went all the way to the other side of the peninsula.
Oh, wow.
And it was giant.
Oh, shit.
The building was just in the way. The only photos we have of this place are after the fire. So there are
oh,
no
wow.
photos.
It was, yeah, you said 70 years after she died.
Oh, she was 22, he was
25. I said 30!
That's not that gross.
That's not too bad. I thought she was
I said, yeah,
she was like 15,
not
yeah.
Middling age. So, sure. Yeah, 22 and 45. And the marriage only lasted 14 years because Charles died briefly.
Oh, wow.
How
does
she feel about a parking lot?
Feelings are something I can't remember. I need dates to make.
What are her thoughts on a parking lot being on your house?
Rooms, things I can prove. That's why I don't go after, like, the slave quarters in the back. I tell you, I bring you guys up here. I can't prove anything. And
how,
I've
yeah,
gotten
that
things.
Is.
I've gotten, you know, terms of things they would have done. I've gotten, like, some choice and cook and things like that. Things that the house servants would have done as part of their jobs. I just can't prove it. There's no records.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
I'm not
cool
that you're
terrified.
What?
Oh,
wait.
I know, I
can't
wait to look this all up later.
Oh, we're not
so
even close to being done yet.
Oh,
I hope
God.
You guys
know
that.
Okay.
So, here's what happens from here. Stop recording on your end. So, tap your George Washington's white horse, which is one of the
what's a human's name?
Sorry, what's the last name? Pinkering? I want to Google it.
I mean, not that I don't believe
you. So,
a phone, a wallet, a in the attic. We're just people hanging out. Eliza, yeah. Eliza. Starting a business in the 1700s? Ladies love that shit.